Well, the grandson of Rhode Island's longest-serving senator has married an Olympic medalist. Clay Pell, the grandson of U.S. Senator Claiborne Pell, tied the knot this afternoon with American figure skater Michelle Kwan. They said their vows at the First Unitarian Church of Providence. Pell is a U.S. Coast Guard lieutenant. He proposed to Kwan over Labor Day weekend on Block Island.